Officials of the Nigerian Immigration Service, led by Comptroller General Muhammad Babandede, were on hand to kickstart the process for the issuance of the new e-passport for Nigeria. President Muhammadu Buhari and Vice President Yemi Osinbajo were the first to have their biometrics data captured at a brief ceremony in the State House. The new passport, which has a 10-year validity period, is enhanced with 25 security features in compliance with the latest International Civil Aviation Organization standard. The Comptroller General of the Nigerian Immigration Service, Muhammad Babandede, briefed newsmen on the advantages of the new passport reforms.
You can have this passport. It will be good for 10 years. If it is 10 years, you will pay 70,000 in Nigeria, and you pay $230 abroad. It will reduce congestion in our office. It will reduce burden on Nigerians in diaspora, especially where there are no diplomatic missions of Nigeria in such territory. We are bringing discipline to the system so that we reduce corruption and make sure payment is done online.
We have series of cross-border issues to deal with, and a series of challenges in terms of border security and management. And one of the best ways to do that is to ensure that our passport, you know, contains all these security features, at least to make it foolproof.
The Minister of Interior, Abdurrahman Dembazo, said although the passports are currently printed abroad, steps have been taken to localize their production.
For security reasons, it is important that we domesticate passport production. Two, it will also provide opportunity for employment of Nigerians. And the third reason is the possibility of, you know, introducing technology or technology transfer. All we need to do is to get an investor who will bring in the equipment and we start production, because the platform is there already. And that is the Nigerian Security Printing Company.
Already, the new passports have been issued to both President Muhammadu Buhari and Vice President Yemi Osinbajo by the Minister of Interior. In the meantime, the extraordinary meeting of the Federal Executive Council, summoned by President Muhammadu Buhari on the new minimum wage, has ended. The meeting, which lasted over 2 hours, deliberated extensively on the presentation by the Minister of Labour and Employment, Dr. Chris Ngige, on the proposed wage increase. And what was the outcome of the meeting? A question posed to the Minister of Information, Lai Muhammad.
It's a work in progress. It will also be discussed by the National Economic Council before we can come out to brief the media.
It will be recalled that a technical committee is now in place to advise the federal government on how best to fund the wage increase on a sustainable basis, as Nigerian workers eagerly await the submission of the bill on the matter to the National Assembly for consideration. From the State House, Adamu Sambo, NTA News.